The future is iconic.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
Oh, I believe that.
It's boss time.
And their opponents first, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Myron, it's always a
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable, inflatable friends?
I beg your
pardon. From San Jose, California,
tag team matchup. There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Banks showing aggression. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
One step ahead of Royce there. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. She's looking to end it early. And she kicks out.
Early attempts rarely pay off, but they do wear down your opponent.
She manages to get control.
Certainly picked up.
Yes, tag!
What a shoulder breaker.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Whoa, dropkick all the way to the outside.
Jeez.
Placed into the corner.
Clothesline.
The fatigue is setting in for her. Peyton Royce turns it around. Right to the gut.
Peyton Royce looking for the fisherman suplex.
Great move by Peyton. She had her connected.
Two.
And she kicks out at two.
She's still as determined as ever.
Tag made.
I got a feeling there's some bad intentions in mind here.
A kick right in the midsection and... Man, that hurt. That hurt bad. Ah, look at this. An arm breaker.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, she counters right back on Billy Kay.
Billy Kay gets out of there.
My gosh!
picture perfect. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
If this works, it could chase.
Watch out. Good Lord. Taking flight. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Beautiful.
Suplex. And Bailey is being humbled here.
Unrelenting attacks from Billy Kay.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh! And this has got to be it!
1, 2, she gets the shoulder up.
She just won't stay down. Kick right to the ribs.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
And Billy Kay is taking control.
Bailey's being cut off at every pass. So much damage inflicted.
She's taking a beating here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole.
Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Tag made.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. And Billy Kay cuts her off.
Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.